Daniel Bryan.
Oh, listen to this place. Everybody's on their feet. I love this atmosphere. The champ is going to join us. Have a seat right here. This match has got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is going to be great. And to the millions of coal miners that are tuning in right. Uh-oh. There he goes. Out of the ring. Look at the cold gaze of the Viper. What must he be thinking in this match? Look, the title's not on the line. But if he can beat the champion, that'll go a long way to bumping him up in the rankings here in the WWE.
Don't think I won't count you out.
Did you know he's a vegan? That probably explains the crazy eyes and bad attitude. Oh, going to the top. High risk. Nice. Heads up. High risk. And the risk pays off. Oh, there's another hit.
Driven to the floor.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
Daniel Bryan, too crafty for that. Uh-oh.
And that was a costly misstep.
No, blocked.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. And a boot to the gut.
Oh, out of nowhere! Daniel Bryan fancies himself a submission specialist, and he can catch you from any angle.
Dez press, and the fist come raining down. A swift kick, the Viper into the headlock.
Taking control again. Did you hear how his leg connected?
And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
Well, going to the top. High risk. Nice move. I think everyone knows how that must feel. Whoa.
Daniel Bryan makes the cover. Nobody home for that one. Neither individual is going to back down here.
Oh, Daniel looking for the submission.
Daniel Bryan gets the shoulders of down. He's really going for it now. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Oh, what impact from that suplex. Oh, tremendous right hand to the temple.
Yeah.
good point. Tremendous impact for that ladder. Somebody's got to take that thing away from him.
If you want to try, be my guest.
Well, the situation of this match continues to get scarier, Michael.
And the pace now finally getting to Daniel Bryan.
Changed hands once more.
You know, anybody that thinks there's some good in everybody hasn't met Randy Orton.
How long can they keep this up? How long can they keep up this pace in an Iron Man match?
Hooks the ladder.
How long can they keep up this pace in an Iron Man match?
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, Keith. But I still don't see him giving up.
Three!
Things are about to get up.
Thank you. What's he doing? What's he doing with those sticks?
WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.